Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But do you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
No one knows what happened?
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
I told you to stick around. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. If he says wait topside, suspicious here. He's got a damn good reason.
Wing the area, high and tight!
Eyes on target. Engaging hostile. Let's end this.
Perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in one area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting.
I'll go see.
Hold.
What doesn't belong here?
Those were good men. Are. They are good men.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Investigating.
Gotta be something to find.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
Yeah.
been a bloodbath here. What happened? Inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. Progress.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me. Interesting.
Thank you.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
This was written by an
Base camp. This is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ.
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
It's all right. It's all good.
God.
You okay now? Tell us what happened.
All I saw, claws, teeth. They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
You okay now?
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good.
you've got no chance yet?
Gotta check that.
To be a way out of here, maybe in the direction they came from. God, bodies everywhere. Creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Lara?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling our legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
How are things?
See anything that you like? Enjoy.
Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Pleasure doing business with you.
Hi.
Check out what I have. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Come back soon.
Jonah?
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. Another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead, meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right. Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms. Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. Looks promising. Got it. Can't climb this one yet. Okay, turn the next ladder. Just like the first. More sails. Was close. I'll need to rope pull that barrier down. This might work. Damn, the lever is too worn to hold the door. Yes, that'll hold. Should turn now. Got to find another way up. Ah! Just got to keep climbing. Face in a temple built in your honor. Past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. The view up here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
Lara, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn.
be more careful. Oh, shit! Can't stay here. That was close. Right. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye. I can hear you. Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurtul!
Thank you.
Wenger! Wenger! Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her. You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Would you keep him company?
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unurato. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, Mother. There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. They seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hi.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was Father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be. But he was also very kind.
Them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later. Beautiful.
Greetings.
Hello.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unforgiving.
Oh, you are the Queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you? Very good. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Come back soon.
This
cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but Rhys lied to by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse. Meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Esley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.